explore. Find out what areas I have not gone to yet and just enter them. So many save points I never even saw. Are they dead?
It's the kids. The ones hunting soldiers.
They're dead.
Did the army do it? Doubtful. They wouldn't leave corpses in the open like this. Nor would they go to such extremes. Who else could it be? Thank goodness! One's still alive!
We did what they asked! Why?
Saray, watch out!
Why did you kill them?
What? Okay. Or this. Resistance to just about everything but weak to physical.
Could it be that she...
I don't know. We'll deal with that later. We must
purify her. She's pretty powerful. Knocked her down. She's riding inside of it. Oh wait, hold on. What are his sword rain? Forward. So really the combo that I do is what? Circle, right circle, forward, forward. Okay, there you go. Fucking thing, I'm trying to practice it. Fucked about. Beautiful, look at that. Ow! Yeah, that doesn't superbly help us. You motherfucker. Well, rest in peace, Rose. At least you can block stuff like that after the first hit, like you're not comboed by it. Okay, that shit hurts and it's very quick. Good. How many swipe? This is gonna take a while. I wanna see if I can land a missile dart if I can even get that many points. Ready? Oh, okay. If I step and skip the first phase of my attack. Okay, so that's why it's skipping. I didn't know you could, well, you can only step four times in a row. See, look, it saved her.
Let's keep it up.
Nice.
Lord of Water! I need a hand!
Watch your health.
You feel it? Oh,
you're
so great!
How
would
they look?
Lord of Water!
I can't handle
nice! I'd rather just use a life bottle. Because I had my mystic art lined up and I died. And that's no fun. New move. I'm almost dead. Yeah, by almost, I'm like getting there. What the fuck that shit? I'm wondering, like, what the fuck? He's not taking any damage.
We did it. But she was the only one we could save.
Hey, over there!
Oh, he's still breathing!
Whoa there, Mr. Shepherd. What's going on?
Oh, it's our good buddy.
Oish! Perfect timing!
We need help!
Let's start with the treatment. Just leave the young'uns to me. Neither of them have mortal injuries, but they're not waking up yet.
Did our purification fail?
No, it's more of a psychological kind of deal.
What on earth could have happened to them?
Us. We did what we were told and lived as bandits.
He? So you guys were hired by someone?
Yeah. We weren't sure we wanted to keep hunting lone soldiers. Then he told us there was an easier way to make money. We did what we were told and attacked the carrier. And he bought all the stolen freight for a high price. He even promised us that he'd hook us up with legit jobs soon after.
And left him.
So who is this guy?
I don't know. Our leader was the only one who talked to him. And I'm not that smart. But we believed in him. Because we always wanted to have honest jobs. But then he said he was gonna destroy all the evidence. And send a bunch of soldiers and killed everybody.
Destroy all the evidence?
We were so foolish. I've never been smart, but I'm so disappointed in myself. Please, avenge them. They took all our money, too. We only have this, but we...
Oh.
Zestiria.
Don't worry. The scattered bones will see your request through.
Rose.
Rose learned a new art, so did Lila. Vyra. The author of the Celestial Record found a village with his wife, child, and friends. Oh, so this is a sequel to the one we saw before. A long time ago, like one of the first ones. Okay. that was the
author
the
of the
shortest one yet.
The village chief? It looked like he was founding a village or something. Hey, Miglio! I was wondering, you don't suppose he was a shepherd? If the shepherd was the one who wrote the Celestial Record, a lot of things start to make sense, and... Miglio?
Oh, sorry. What did you just say?
Whoa!
Fuck you.
I've never seen you space out like that. You feeling okay?
Oh no, poor Siglio. Nice.
Not nice.
No, but seriously, you all right? Should we sit down for a bit?
I'm fine. I just... got caught up in my thoughts. For some reason.
Yeah, I wonder, what the hell? I'm a weak old fool.
Are you really going to take on his request?
Yeah. I mean, I kinda already did.
Huh. Are you sure this is okay? I hate to sound harsh, but those children were accomplices in a crime.
Yeah. Meaning in this case, the mercenaries punished the group of thieves who caused them all this trouble. But, I mean, those kids were just trying to survive. They knew they were doing a bad thing, and they were trying to break free of that vicious cycle. Someone took advantage of that and murdered them. What those kids did was wrong. But even so, the one who betrayed them was just as wrong.
Maybe, but... sorry. I don't know the right answer to this.
I'm not blaming you. Sorry if I made you feel that way. And it's not like it's just their problem.
Huh?
Just don't worry about it. Seriously. I'll totally do the
detective. She's gonna shoulder all the burdens.
If it's a Hellion thing, it's all you.
All right. Let's find out who's behind it all first.
You got it. Oh yeah, almost forgot. I should ask Agil to look after these kids.
Scattered bones mask. Can we get her original assassin outfit? That would be pretty cool. Alright, yeah, I remember this guy was here. The duration of stat reductions, and just dump it on something. Yeah, so I guess they still kinda use this hideout a bit. They're more or less moving away from it. A raider blade. Yeah, see, I was supposed to come here and get that for her, but I never did. Oh well. Wasn't there an exit out this way? Volgrim Forest, right? Yeah, there's something south of it. I don't remember what it was, though.
I already went there, anyway. Yeah, I think this is the way I need to go. I need to jump out and go south. Doubt I'll be able to get back to the basin, at least not now. And make sure there's no save points over there, though. Basically, at this point, that's what I'm doing. I'm trying to find as many save points so I can open up warping, which will save me time later. And then from those save points, I'm just trying to figure out where to go.
Never
did this one. There are different ways to boost your grade. Consecutive hits in a normal state. High damage. High max damage. For example, taking on enemies weak in defense, but high HP using our mats will earn you more grade. Something for grade farming, which will be very helpful. It's like in Vesperia. Fucking turning Rita into a washing machine and just doing the stupid grade farming method. This shit was great, though. I won't even lie. Alright, well, yeah, the caves to the south are probably how we get back to Highland. So might as well do that. That's probably another big step. Since I've been stuck in Roland's for like half of the playthrough now. Being an enemy with a cigar orange. Okay, I already saw that one. Okay, this is how I got here in the first place. What? There you go. What level are we? Oh, we're 31 already. Holy shit, we gained 3 levels super quickly. Amarak Cave. Oh, good. There's spores and everything in the air. And zombies.
Ready, Nick?
Only level 23.
I knew the undead have infinite HP, but...
Inflicting physical ailments.
Wait, what? They have infinite HP?
Trivia, when you have a physical ailment, you can't recover your HP.
Yeah, I really don't know why they did that to me. They don't have infinite HP. What was that? Was that a joke?
Is that a monolith?
It flew right over my head. Some Hellions will stay meek when they're unharmed, but as soon as their HP is low, they'll sting you hard. Right on the right stick is focus attacks. Oh wow, let's try saying it with your controller. Ah! Well, very good. They just called me an idiot. I stand very corrected. Let me at least fight one of everything, just like an addict.
Don't overdo it, Rose.
May your knowledge speak on you.
That was actually completely unnecessary of me to armatize there. This stuff was so low level. Like, look at that, just the basic combo kills them outright. Well, it's more like just the fucking seraphs die in one hit on a boss fight. They just immediately drop dead.
Do not.
I'm gonna have so many herbs again. I'm gonna have to just start chugging them. Okay, so there's a way from a higher level to get there. It seems. To make a shortcut. See, now if you can defeat enemies like that super quickly, it makes sense to want to constantly run into enemies so you can get higher levels of wind stepping.
Ready, everyone? Courage! Burn! Pull! Dragon Fang! Get him!
Is that your sword stuff?
Yep, can't carry any. Not even doing it for the experience at this point. You know, this is some place you could have come to a long time ago. Like before you even entered Lasting Valley. The game is way more exploration based than I give it credit for, I guess. I do miss turning Rita into a washing machine, though. Someday, I'll record a video of that someday when I do a playthrough of Vesperia that I don't stop halfway through. Because that was how you farm grade in that game at a very efficient rate. It's just like rhythmic tapping of the A button for like... I forget what they said it was, what the limit should be per fight. Whatever it was not like... I forget, it was like 10 minutes? 5 minutes? Something like that. You just tap the A button. You don't hold it though, and you certainly don't want to trigger a mystic art. And you just send your teammates in to kill everything. And that's basically how you farm grade in that game at the end of the game, and it's very efficient. The only drawback is it takes forever to accumulate enough grade to actually be able to get something worthwhile. And because of that, it gets very annoying and very tedious and very boring. So what I used to do is I used to watch like TV shows and shit on my laptop while I would just rhythmically tap it with the volume set down. What's this? Orpiment? Rock you.
Pretty rock, I gotta say.
Orpiment, often found at the bottom of volcanic fumaroles.
Well, it sure is a brilliant yellow.
Once it was used as a colorant, but that is all behind us now.
You know all about this.
Of course. I'm an Earth Seraph. I don't bum around.
What's going on here?
Edna? You okay?
Orpiment is also known as Arsenius Sulfide. You would know that if you'd been reared properly.
Oh yeah, that stuff. It's used to make poison, right?
A poison?
Chill out, we don't use it. But it's supposed to be a type of arsenic.
That's incredibly lethal. You should have told us in the first place.
I've been telling you this entire time, you butt.
Arsenic?
Oh,
really?
Wow.
Nice.
Really? Really?
I feel with him on that one. That's some ridiculous tier trolling. Take the shortcut. So they're gonna make me go around the super fucking long way, aren't they? I was wondering, why is she making so many ass jokes? Oh. Yep, gotta go around the long way. Alright, let me see if I can group together a shit ton of them.
We're near one.
Dropped items. Even after defeating the first enemy, don't let up. The item dropper increases based on the number of enemies you defeat. Finding larger enemies may be risky. Yes, so let's get that started right now. Let's get that. Come here. Come here. See, it's a little annoying because of the zombies. Beautiful.
I'm ready.
Okay, I have no clue. He's burning now. Yeah, they're all weak to fire. Yeah, this is just ridiculous. You're done?
That was pretty good, Shorty.
Being big as
that wasn't very much. Okay, this is the way out. But I'm gonna go down here. Because I want to make the shortcut. I just want to do it just in case I ever come back this way. I never have to do it. And also, there's probably going to be something good down here as well. Maybe. There's also a shortcut back this way, so I have to completely zone out of this area. But look.
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
Wait a second, while amortized equipment skills from both partners are combined. Oh. Both partners have effective paralysis. Amortization will add percentages and completely protect against paralysis. I calculate based on this combination. The two skills would not trigger a stack bonus. Oh, okay. So you can't get bonuses, but effects will be combined. Okay. There you have it. So as soon as I enter, let's run around. I did use tactics a lot in Vesperia, though. Not just for the grade farming, though. Just in general.
I don't know what it is. Tales games, like, almost never have, like, devoted healer characters anymore. They really kind of don't. But I do remember that in Vesperia, like, every character basically can heal after a certain point, I think. Not as well as the obvious healer character. This guy's still fucking following me. Oh my... There you go. Not as,
you know, amazing as the two characters that are devoted to healing, but, I mean, you could teach Yuri to do, like, a guardian field move. I think that's what it was called. Because you could modify certain moves if you use them so many times. That's something I really set out to do a lot when I was playing that game. So I modulated, like, a whole bunch of different moves. What the fuck is this thing? Level 40. Oh, boy. Well, this could be bad.
Man, that bat looks bossy.
Whatever.
Looks like his sheep distorted Sonic waves.
Instant death for her. Yeah, this is terrible. Let's get the fuck out of here. Another super monster.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's not and say we did. Oh, see, this would be the dead end if you didn't have giant strength. That's what would keep you out, so that you wouldn't get back to Highland so easily. The Boar's Ruins. That sounds familiar. Yeah, I was here a long time ago. Yeah, this is where I fought a boss. I forget what boss it was. I remember fighting it, though, and Alicia kept dying. That's how I know it. That's how I remember this shit. My teammates kept getting completely destroyed. And I'm like, wow, this is fucking going very well. Shows you how far, is in the span of me playing this game, how ridiculously far things have come. What's this over here? I forget what side quest is. I'm sorry, I forget. I'll have to go and look. I remember something is in the Boar's Ruins. Ah, Rithin Historia. All those generals apparently demoted.
So he went to battle and what? Everything got sent to ruin?
Slide away.
Some guy smugly laughing about him. What the hell? So he retires to his house.
So I guess that means that general guy was exiled? From the army? From his country?
Maybe he lost a war? Just a thought.
Once there had been huge crowds cheering for him. And now?
It makes me wonder. There was no one at all he could turn to?
That's par for the course for humans.
I remember this place was in the cel-
I should be killing these guys in like two hits. No damage, right?
What's Saray doing?
He's yet inexperienced. But
controlled
he's
character took no
you're
damage.
Quite critical of
okay.
Him.
He just...
So what is it? Oh, husk of an ancient structure. It's some random little thing. don't you want to open that? I have no clue. I think they just put it there just as a shortcut for later.
I can sense it.
Oh. Well, fuck, that scared the hell out of me. Where? There he is. He looks like a mush. Wait, what? This is some serious fucking trolling on their part, by the way. Yeah, fuck, whatever. Doesn't matter. That's some legit trolling. Never mind. This, I'm gonna need that skill because I would have walked right past him at super speed. I don't even need to be over here. That's just something you're gonna have to look up. For most of these, it's just like you would never find them without a lot of assistance. But the ability, and I don't know if there's something in the game that tells you what Norman are missing from what area.
You used to live on this mountain, Edna?
Yeah, it's a nest for man-eating monsters nowadays, though.
You didn't have to say that much.
It's just a fact. Even he doesn't recognize me anymore.
Alright, so we're back in Highland after so fucking long. Actually, this is on the way to a main story. Okay.